Okay, we are live on Facebook. This is Carol from the More Music Morning Show, and I am actually here in Danville's beautiful Blue Park. The holiday light display is on, and hey, Terry Francisco. Hello. Everybody on Facebook saying hi to you. Terry Francisco has Dominion Pool and Spa, and he has managed to get his huge pool here in Danville's beautiful Blue Park, and yes, it is a great site. It is beautiful. We've got Santa with the crane driving it and the installation. We got the beautiful star above the pool. And Terry's also, we're going to go ahead and put this in. We didn't talk about this, but Terry, vote for site 19, right?
Vote.
All right. Well, we are voting now. You're going to raise money. This is all for charity. Well, who are you raising money for on this?
Habitat for Humanity.
Great cause. So yeah, when you come through the park, it's so beautiful at night. I think it opens at 6 every evening. You can come by and you can see all these wonderful displays here. But Terry, we want to take a moment because, you know, every Christmas since I can remember growing up, I always asked for a pony and Santa never delivered. I think this year I might ask for a pool. Is that possible? If I want a pool for Christmas, could you make that happen?
Absolutely, we could make that happen. We could get your name in the slot for an early season construction date, and we have minis of all our pools. I can wrap one up about 2 foot long. You can slide it under the tree and surprise the kids.
How cool is that? I love that. So what a great Christmas idea. I know that you've already started taking orders for 2018, but you do have some availability, so if folks are interested. But first off, let's talk a little bit about your pools. Your pools are a little bit different. Anybody who's gone down Highway 29 heading to Chatham, once you crest over White Oak Mountain and you look on the right and you see that beautiful colonial that's been restored and you see a pool on its side, that's your business, isn't it?
It absolutely is. And our pools are unique to this market. Once you make your initial investment, it's a fiberglass pool, a six-layer composite. You have a lifetime warranty. There are no liners to replace down the road. The initial investment gets you in, and you just get to enjoy it from then on.
I love that. I love that easiness about that. And one of the things, too, that I find very interesting is that folks who do have the lined pool, there is an upkeep down the road. At some point, they've got to replace that lining.
That's right. And when you replace that lining, you'll be way above your initial cost from going with us. And not to mention, while you own your pool, a fiberglass pool is much easier to maintain in terms of chemicals and in terms of cleanliness.
Now, why is that?
Well, it's not anything special we do necessarily. Mm-hmm. It's the nature of fiberglass. The surface is different. It moves water better. It doesn't attract algae. I never have to sell algaecide to my customers. So you get to swim in a little cleaner water and less of a chemical bath trying to maintain your pool in a clean state.
So now, could I go with chlorine or with salt if I do a fiberglass pool?
You absolutely can, chlorine or salt. Probably 80 to 90% of our customers now go with salt because of all the benefits of salt. But chlorine is still an option, and either will work just fine with your fiberglass pool.
Okay. Now, this pool right here, tell me a little bit about this particular model. This seems very large to me. How large is this pool?
This actually falls in our medium scale.
You have bigger, okay.
We do. This is 15 foot wide by 34 foot long.
Uh-huh.
It goes down to 6 foot deep on the deep end.
Okay.
It's actually one of our more popular models because it has the large bench seat all the way across the shallow end.
And you know, that's where you're going to find me.
That's where I will be.
Exactly. Okay.
Yep, without a doubt. This is our sapphire blue, which is also our most popular color, but you get to choose with the Dominion pool. You choose any color you want. There are no extra charges for different colors.
Oh.
They're all upgraded.
Uh-huh.
All of our pools as a standard include an LED light multicolor function.
Oh, that's fun at night. That's for the really good pool party.
A lot of fun there. We do a concrete bullnose coping on all of our pools.
Think
of a countertop instead, 4 inches thick. And for the maintenance side, we only do a cartridge filter and no sand, no DE, no backwashing ever. You start your pool up. The next time you touch that filter is in the fall when you winterize your pool.
So basically, I open my pool in the spring. I play in it all summer. And when I'm ready to close it, that's the next time I have to do any kind of maintenance?
That's the
idea. Oh, I love that.
Some touch up here and there, depending on how it's outfitted. But in a general sense, you have much less maintenance with a fiberglass pool.
That is awesome to hear that. Now, as far as installation, like say if I get a pool and I'm like, wow, I really want to have it in time for maybe Memorial Day, how long does it take? If I get one, how long will it take for you to get it in and get it in my house and get my decking and all that done?
Depending on the complexity of the project, it's generally 2 weeks.
Okay.
We've done it in less time.
Okay.
Some projects take longer. But on average this past year, we did 22 installations, and we're averaging about 4 pools a month.
Okay.
With 2 crews. We do everything in-house, so we have total control of that schedule.
You're a Class A contractor, aren't you?
Class A, unlimited, not just in building, but in plumbing, electrical, and heating and air. So
that is awesome, because I'm not going to get held up. You get your part done, then I got to wait for somebody else to get there and do their part before you can come back and finish your part and that kind of thing.
The buck stops here. If you have an issue, you got one person to talk to. No.
I love that. I love that. I love that. Now, tell me about this as far as financing on these. Where price range, what are we talking about? Is this something that most people could probably afford and maybe don't realize it?
I'm always tickled. Most people have more money in their garage than they have in their pool.
So, you
know, generally, this pool is going to start in the 30s, and it just goes up from there according to the features. And fiberglass pool installations are so custom, that price fluctuates just according to what the customer wants. But we have financing available. We have 2 sources that we can hook the customers up with, and they handle that part of it for us.
Mm-hmm.
And they work well with the customers, quick turnaround, usually 24 hours. They know what they can do, and it works out great.
All right, so as far as being the Class A contractor, I want to get back to that. We got the pool part covered. We know you can do all of that. But what if I want some landscaping, some decking, if I've got something in mind, what do I do about that?
Landscaping, retaining walls, fire pits, outdoor fireplaces. I'm even right now at a customer's house doing an addition onto their home.
Oh my goodness.
We did their pool. They decided they wanted an addition. Talked to us about it, and we're there now building that. So.
Oh, that is outstanding. You're right. The buck does stop here.
Yep. We're glad to help any way we
can. Wow. So you're really somebody who can help out a whole lot of home improvement along with the pool and putting that in. And I just think that is the neatest thing. I know you have a couple of other companies, and if you do go down 29 and we see your business, there's nice fencing around. I know you can probably supply a fence for the pool as well, because a lot of us, you know, if you have kids, you want to make sure that it's safe.
That's
and you
right.
want to keep the animals safe and keep them out of it too.
That's
so you
right.
can even do fencing.
We do. We have we have crews that do nothing but fencing.
Mm-hmm.
Every pool requires it per code. So you will have a fence one way or the other.
Okay.
So absolutely, we can help with that.
All right. Well, I love this. And now if folks want to get in touch with you, you're on Facebook, Dominion Pool and Spa, right?
We are. We do a lot on Facebook.
Okay.
Look us up. We're DominionPoolAndSpa.com
okay.
on the web.
On the website. Okay. So you can get there. And folks can just maybe get in touch with you through social media, ask whatever questions they have, set up an appointment. How does that normally work? You come out to the house and take a look at where they're thinking about where they want the pool?
Yep. I speak to folks on the phone, kind of get an idea of what their vision is.
Okay.
We make an appointment and come out. Estimates are free.
Oh, great.
I
free
try
estimates.
To return all calls within 24 hours. So when a person calls me, they're going to hear back. If you jump on Facebook, I check that daily.
Okay.
So if you want to message me, I can definitely get back to you that way.
All right.
Whatever's easiest for the customer, we try to accommodate.
All right. So Terry Francisco with Dominion Pool and Spa has a good turnaround rate. You'll hear from him. One thing we talked about with the pool, the fiberglass, very low maintenance once you get it in. It's a lifetime warranty anyway, right?
It is. Lifetime warranty on this pool and on the surface. We have a lifetime structural osmosis. So you're covered one end to the other.
Okay, and Terry, this particular pool, it's pretty thick as far as, I want to try to get down here on the underside
sure.
a little bit, because you know, we just had some snow and some ice. That's not going to affect these pools, is it?
Not at all. Not
okay.
a bit in the world. These are 6-layer composite fiberglass pools. Most fiberglass on the market you're going to find is 4-layer. Ours are 6-layer, and in addition to that, on any horizontal surface like a step or a seat, it even has a layer of Kevlar reinforced fiberglass.
Oh, that
very
is
solid.
Awesome. All right. Well, great. I, you know what? I'm definitely moving this above the pony on my Christmas list. I think I would have more fun with a pool than with a pony.
There you go. We'll set up an appointment after this.
Okay. Sounds good. All right. Terry Francisco with Dominion Pool and Spa, y'all. Hit him up on Facebook. You can also go to their website, DominionPoolAndSpa.com. You see the business anytime you're going from Danville to Chatham right there at White Oak. Smoke Mountain, the beautifully restored colonial white frame house there. That is part of their company. So sometimes you see these pools out there. And so, yeah, he can go ahead and get it in the ground for you at spring thaw, and you'll be enjoying it by Memorial Day. But you need to call him now. And yes, he can even give you a little mini pool that you can wrap up so you can surprise the family for Christmas. What a great Christmas idea. And don't forget, hit Danville's Blue Park and vote for site number 19 to help out Habitat for Humanity with Dominion Pool and Spa in Terry, Francisco.